Outlook users, if you're using the new Outlook, the great feature is when you create a new message, I'm going to hit new up here. It opens up in this task pane over here, and I frequently find myself going to open in new window. Well, that is to me just extra clicking all the time. I like to have this in a new window. You can now have the default open in a new window. Come up top to settings, go to mail over on the left. When you go to mail, click on compose and reply. And when you're in compose and reply, pop out settings, pop out in a new window, select save at the bottom, close this. Let's give it a shot. Let me discard this one. New message pops out in a new window. There you go. Also, by chance, if you can't find it, quick tip, go to settings. I'm going to just type in pop out settings. That may actually be even easier than the official instructions that I gave. Thank you for your time. Have a wonderful day.